Today's 2-minute tutorial covers the final two check-in modes available in Leap, in-house and inventory. These modes are not related to patron circulation. Instead, they are tools that are available to assist libraries internally. These two modes do not affect the last circulated date of the item. Reporting is available through Simply Reports for both modes. In-house mode is used when tracking usage in your library. Each time an item is scanned in this mode, a count is added to the item's in-house use. To access, select the check-in button from the Leap home screen and select the In-house tab. Scan or key the item barcode into the box. A green pop-up message will appear if the check-in was successful. Clicking on Actions on the right side of the screen opens a drop-down menu, which includes simple item editing options. Manage Item Record allows staff to change a handful of item-related settings. With Replace Barcode, staff can scan or enter a new barcode and it will attach itself to the item. Both allow staff to edit without needing to go into the item's full record. Selecting any entry from the list of scanned titles will open the item's record. The date and time of the in-house check-in is logged under the History tab. The Statistics tab displays the item's current year in-house use, last year's in-house use, and lifetime in-house use. When in-house check-ins are complete, either select Clear List to prepare for the next set of check-ins or Close to close out of the check-in work form. Now let's look at inventory mode. Inventory mode is for marking an item as being physically in the library. Unlike in-house mode, inventory does not collect a count. Instead, it only tracks the last inventory date. To access, select the check-in button from the Leap home screen and select the inventory tab. Scan or key the item barcode into the box. A green pop-up message will appear if the inventory update was successful. Selecting any entry from the list of scanned titles will open the item's record. The date and time of the inventory scan is logged under the item's History tab. The Statistics tab displays the date the item was last inventoried. When inventory is complete, either select Clear List to prepare for the next set of items or Close to close out of the check-in work form. This has been a 2-minute tutorial on using the in-house and inventory check-in modes. If you have any questions, please email help@ccslib.org.